Good evening, everybody. It is December 27, 2022 at 9:16 p.m. It's 43 degrees in Big Bear, and we're getting some pretty good rain coming down right now. Such a bummer that it's rain, though, because if it was snowing, this would be good accumulating snow right now. But that's okay. It looks like not tomorrow, but I think it may be 4 or 5 days, we're going to get a series of storms that are going to come through, which if everything pans out, we could see up to 2 feet of snow. But that's if everything pans out. Usually, if not always, it does not. So we'll see. This storm tonight, I'm anticipating maybe, I don't know, maybe a little, not even any snow, honestly. But we'll see. We shall see. Coming down. As you guys can see, there's hardly any snow anywhere in town. The snow is pretty much gone. Crazy, but we're not going to get any snow out of this one, I don't think. However, next week we could get a lot of snow. That's what I'm hoping for. Sides of town. We're not going to go to the end of this side, but I think we might take Highway 38 a little bit, because I know I told a bunch of people to take Highway 38 for your more scenic route. Yes, it is a little bit longer, but I think it's safer and definitely more scenic. You don't have as many of the beautiful views from 5,000-6,000 feet up, but Highway 38 is still beautiful, hill-laden. miserable, miserable. You feel a bit miserable.
Interesting to see the snow because it looks different every time it snows depending on how much snow we get. So, but I know we're probably not going to get much snow. If we do get anything, of course, as soon as I see a snowflake, I'll be going outside to record it, but kind of hoping we don't, and then I can just live with my time lapse that I'm doing right now, even though that won't be that great because it's raining. How's everybody doing? You guys doing well? Did you guys have a good Christmas? I hope so. I hope you all had a great Christmas. Mine was good because I got to spend it with my mom. Because of the family issues we have with the rest of my siblings and whatnot, I'm just super thankful I got to spend it with my mom and Rachel. To head into Big Bear City from Big Bear Lake. The precipitation is letting up a little tiny bit, but not much. And I'm telling you, this is not good for the ski resorts, guys. This is not good. Especially because they're not making any snow right now because temperatures are too warm. Up right now too. To Highway 38, we'll shut it off because you guys get a sense of what's going on in the whole valley right now on the South Shore. Less than it was on my side of town, the Big Bear Lake side, but we got some good rain over here. As I said, this is going to be a short update today, you guys. Thank you guys again for all the love and support. Appreciate you guys very much. Yeah, I hope we make another video tonight when hopefully we get a little bit of snow past midnight. If we do, I think we'll be lucky. But in a week, we could have 2 feet on the ground. Peace out, guys. I love you guys a lot. I hope you have a happy new year. And hope you all had a great Christmas. Bye. Highway 38 is right here. Huge puddles. This is another way out of town, you guys. Just take this all the way down to Mentone and Redlands.